It doesn't matter whatever Microsoft tries to make their virtual assistant Cortana smarter, but it is not that smart like Alexa or Google AI. Microsoft keeps pushing their virtual assistant Cortana on Windows 10, but many people don't use it because it is not that smart. And it also takes some RAM and computing power into your computer, which makes your computer slow. If you are not using Cortana, then you can disable it for temporary time or you can disable it permanently. If you want to turn off Cortana, then go to menu and then click on settings. Now go to Cortana. And you have to click on this button to turn it off. You have to turn off everything here. And now go to permission. And from here, click on manage the information Cortana can access on this device. And you have to turn off all this permission like location, contact, emails and browsing history so that Cortana can't read your information. So this is how you can temporarily turn off Cortana, but if you want to permanently turn it off, then go to menu, right click on it and click on run and type there regedit to open registry editor. Hit OK and you will get a registry editor. Inside the registry editor, you have to navigate through HK local machine, then expand software, then you have to expand policies, then expand Microsoft. Now you have to find Windows. Now you have to highlight this Windows folder, Windows directory. You can expand to look into it, but you have to highlight Windows. After highlighting Windows folder, go to blank space, right click anywhere, click on new, then new key. Now you have to name this key as Windows search, W capital S capital with a space between Windows and search. Now highlight this folder, right click on the blank space, now click on new, then DWORD 32 bit value. Now you have to name it allow Cortana without any space, A capital C capital. Once created, you have to double click on allow Cortana and assign a value of 0. 0 is to disable Cortana, 1 is to enable it. So put 0 there and hit OK. Now you have to restart your Windows 10 computer. So you can see that Cortana is there, but after restart, it won't be there. So you can see that I have restarted my computer and Cortana has been disabled. So this is how you can disable Cortana permanently on your Windows 10 computer. And if you go to settings then Cortana, then you won't find any option of Cortana. There is just one option to choose language. So all the option of Cortana has been disabled because Cortana is now disabled. By any chance, if you want to enable Cortana again, you have to go to registry editor again. Navigate to the registry key which you have created for Cortana and double click on it and assign a value of 1. After that, you have to hit OK and restart your computer. I want to keep it disabled, so let me exit it. So this is how you can disable Cortana permanently, and that's all for this video guys. Hope you liked it. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. I will see you in the next video.